Okay, guys.
This video starts from here. It is early in the morning here. We have worked very well. We thank God for giving us this opportunity again. We are singing hallelujah to God. There is a song in Swahili. It sings that Ameni weka huru kweli. Nitaimba kusema hallelujah. Na siku moja nitafika mbinguni kwa Baba Roho Mkombozi. Nimeokoka na furaha, na dhambi zangu zote zimetoka. Nataka kumtumikia Mwokozi wangu siku zote. Nataka kumtumikia Mwokozi wangu siku zote. So, it's a very nice song actually to listen in the morning when you wake up, because we have to wake up before we sleep. We thank God for being with us for the day. And also before we wake up, we also appreciate God for having being with us in the night when we are sleeping. And waking up now is to sing that song. So the song says that God has given me the freedom to sing Hosanna, Hallelujah. And the song also says that one day, one time, we will go to the heaven to go and sing these Hosanna songs to God. So I'm just feeding my chickens here with this ugali. This is a kind of ugali that has been cooked from maize flour. And just to remind you that the maize that I was harvesting, if you watch the last video, there is a video that I did. I was harvesting maize on the other side. So the maize that it was 7 kgs. 7 kgs. So I went to the posho mill and transformed the maize into the flour. So I got the flour, and right now I'm cooking ugali now. I cook a lot of ugali. I eat, then if it remains like this one, I know that I have got my chickens here, so they will feed on it. Although they have got also another food inside there, but at least they change the diet. Right now they can be able to change diet. They can eat now ugali. So I'm just feeding it this way, feeding them this way. Then from here, we have got the guys who are harvesting for me my maize. So I'm supposed also to check on the work, because today they are harvesting. They're supposed to harvest it, they grind it. After they have grinded it, the maize will be, we are going to bring it here so that we can start drying them. After drying them, we are going to store them. We are going to store them. Somebody will ask, fellow, why are you storing the maize? And you'll have, when you harvest, why are you storing them? I will store that maize because in future, you know, right now the price is very low. For real, the price is very low, because the reason is that so many people have harvested the maize. So the people from all over parts of the country, they come to buy the maize here. So I feel like I can just wait for a moment, for some a quite number of months. Then when the price will hit, we can be able now to sell them. But also remember, we'll be preparing another land so that we can be able to start planting very as time comes, as quick as possible. You see, guys, this ugali was a lot of them, but they have fed on it, all of it. Hey, they are fighting. Why are you fighting? There is a song of Lucky Dube. He was asking that the cats and the dogs forgive each other. Why not with us? The human beings does not forgive each other. I don't know why. Okay, few number of them. But I think that song maybe had a certain hidden meaning, maybe. The cats and the dogs. The cats and the dogs were forgiven each other. Why not with us? The cats and the dogs were forgiven each other. Why not with us? All we want is to fight each other with no reason at all. That is what the song says. Hey, you Rasta man. Hey, China man. Hey, India man. We are come together as one. Not forgetting the Japanese. Che, 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 che. Hey, you Rasta man. Hey, China man. Hey, India man. We're gonna come together as one. Hey, not forgetting the Japanese. Okay, I love listening for like Dube music because they have got a nice message. Very nice message. Ja, wherever you are, remember me. Wandering up and down in the streets of Soweto, no place to call my home. I've tried to find you many years ago. So I'm done, guys. You see, the plate has remained empty. This plate has remained empty. So I wish they could be speaking. I could have asked them whether they are feeling good now. The difference between the dissimilarities before they fed and after they fed. But they don't speak. But I love animals. Actually, I love my kitchens, chickens a lot. Okay, guys, so thank you very much for watching this morning routine. I was feeding my chickens here. So from here, we'll be heading to the lunch to go and check the work. I don't know if the masons will come today here. They were supposed to come. If they come, well and good. We shall be able to link up with you again. So just to remind you, in case you are new and you haven't checked on my YouTube channel at Fellow The Boy, check it out and subscribe to my channel, Road to Success. Thank you very much for those one who subscribe to my channels, to my channel, because right now we have been able to get 200 subscribers, and the new 200 subscribers. And for the new subscribers who have subscribed to this YouTube channel, let me just appreciate you a lot and take this opportunity to wish you all blessings, to pray for you. God be with you. The way you are touched and subscribe on my YouTube channel, let God also touch you that way so that the miracles can be able to happen on your end. So if you are on my end and you haven't checked, check it out and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Guys, we have got other teams also. We have got Zach Discoveries. We have got Jose. We have got Joint Hunt. We have got Otenga Jr. So let us appreciate for the support that you are giving us by supporting on our YouTube channels. When we grow, others also grow. So thank you very much and God bless you. So we shall be able to continue again with the video. The video is still very nice. Okay, so guys, I've come to confirm the harvesting of the maize. But this guy, I heard that they came very early. You know, they came very early when I was still sleeping. So they have already finished up with this land. I think they have gone to the other land there. I can see we have got this place. They have been they have harvested the whole of the land. So what they have did, they have just been putting the maize together. You can check here on this maize. So the land itself, it has got a lot of blackjacks, but I see the work is just okay. The work is not bad. So this is the first land that they have harvested. I think they are now they have gone to the second land that is there, up there. So I'm just going to check on that before I come back. So that is it, guys. Just continue watching the video from the start to the end. It was just I said that let me just pass by and see the work that they did, because now after they have harvested this way, they are supposed to bring it together. Then we have got a certain machine that normally grind the maize. So that machine will come later and come and grind the maize, so that once the maize has been that method has been finished, it will just be transported home now, so that are ready for drying. So that is it. Okay, guys, so thank you very much. Let us head there where they are right now, because I don't know even how many are they, because it seems maybe there are 10. That's why maybe they finished very fast, because my top handman is the one who was in charge. You know, he's the guy who normally organized for me each and everything. I just work with calls, so like he's the one who's supposed to make sure to see how it will be grinded, see how it will be transported, each and everything. Then we just communicate. Mine is just communicate. So let us head there where they are. Thank you very much, guys. So I've parked my motorbike here. Let us see here. And just to check before I go to Nyabuhanzi, I want to go and see the welding guy, because I'm supposed to do some rectification at home. So this is the land, but it has been planted the trees. You can check this kind of trees. So that means that we are not going to plant here maize again. It will be just be specific for the trees, because once these trees now are here, we cannot be able to even if you plant here any type of crop, you will not be able to weed it very well. It will be difficult to you, and also sometimes you find that once they have harvested this way, we normally plough with the either tractor, or we can use the cows. So this kind we will not be able now to plough it, because already it has got the trees. So what is going to happen is just the land is just going to remain to be for the trees. So they are now harvesting. They are now harvesting. They want to finish harvesting. After they are finished now, we can be able now to prepare the maize very well and make sure that at least we have got some bags. We'll see how many bags are we going to have. Yeah. So I see they are working very well. And also you see even the rest, those one who come from this place also, they have harvested. You can check on the other land. But this one has, he delayed to plant. I plant before him, but he has already prepared them. The reason why he has did that is because of, he don't want maybe to mess up. Then you find that the rain has come and he has not harvested the maize. So that is it, guys. Just continue enjoying our videos and subscribe to this YouTube channel. So let me go to Nyabuhanzi to go and prepare the welding guy. I come with him at home. So guys, I'm back now in the land here. So what is going on right now is the transportation of the maize to a place whereby they are supposed to grind them. So I will be showing you that kind of method that they use. We have got a certain machine that they just pour inside the maize. Then the husk go different place and the maize goes different place. So this land, I'm supposed to prepare it before I'm supposed to prepare it very early, because
that when we start planting, you find that it is ready. So we'll be making sure that everything is just okay. So they're just in the shed there. People have started bringing the cows here already to graze. Just normal, once you harvest the maize, they bring the cows so that they can be able to graze. Like this cow, you see, is a certain breed. Doesn't have the horns. Okay, give me a rest. Yes, it's a boy. Yes, it's a boy.
What I come up with you?
Oh. So this is the kind of the machine that they are using to grind the maize, and the husks are supposed to. They just pass near using this place here you are seeing. So once they just put it on, I will be able to show you how it is working. And the maize is supposed to come from this place. So it is a kind of machine that has got a generator, and this is a place whereby they pour the maize. When they pour the maize now, it grinds it, separates the husk and the maize. So we remain now with the pure maize that will be passing from this place. So we have got this polythene paper here, so that we have got those maize that normally disperse when they are grinding. We have got the one that normally goes different places. So when they go, they find that they have just gone on this polythene paper, so that it will be very easy to pick them. And right now, if you see where they have just packed it in the bags, so they are packing it on the bag so that they will be able to. It will be very easy for them to just take them inside the machine. So that is what is going on right now. And what we are doing right now, we are separating that one that has got different color, like this one. If you see very well, it looks like it has rot. You see. So this one is going to help us on the chickens. Chickens are going to feed on this one because they are not that they are rejected, but we don't want to mix it with the white one, because when you mix it, you'll find that the flour will be a little bit bitter. When you are cooking ugali, it will be bitter. So that is it. Okay, so from here, we are just waiting for them to start the machine, then we shall be able to see the process. After seeing the process, now we can be able to go back home, because we have got the guys who are that guy who's supposed to make sure that our gate has been fixed very well. He has already arrived, so I will be heading there to go and make sure that at least we have seen the work that he's doing there also. So just continue enjoying the video. Please check the video. If you are on this end and you haven't subscribed, check it out and reach me to 7,000 subscribers, please. We are remaining with only 200. We are remaining with 189 subscribers to reach 7,000. So let us celebrate this 7,000 in a style. Thank you very much, and just continue enjoying. So this is, if you see here very well, Nasto's place is just here. And he has got a perimeter wall. Now the perimeter wall separates now this land and the other land there. So just continue enjoying. Thank you. Sasa naona limerudi huko. Hai. Sasa sukuma gate. Acha tu. Hai. Ya. Mind. Sasa. Si utaangusha tu hapo ama? Haya. Haya tuangusha tu hapo kwa sababu. Takwa na iniko kutoka hapo. Hey. Okay guys, so we were bringing the maize. We have already started bringing the maize. So somebody's hey, unasemaje? Hey. Amwambie sukuma walichuna imepungua. Mpaka labda mvua inyeshe. Wanachunanga nyumbani za hoteli. Aye. Yeah. So he wanted sukuma wiki. So I'm telling her that we had already harvested it already, so we'll not be able to give it out. So this guy who's working here, he has moved here power. You see, electricity from this place. This is the cable that he has used. He has got a very, actually this cable is very long. So let us go and see what he's doing. Because kuna kitu anafanya hapa. Kuna kitu anachomelea hapa. Sasa punguza muziki. Punguza muziki maana tuna shoot video. This is yeyo. Yeyo kama yeyo. Hai. Ipo sawa sasa. Yeah. Shikamoo koko. Acha malize. Utaongea naye. Lakini sasa pale wae kweli itafika kule.
Si ni kuweka tu anachomelea kile usiwa watu wanachota wale.
Nasema waya ya moto. Unajua inatumia stima.
Oh.
Sasa unaweza kuta
kama ana stima haiwezi chomelea.
Waya sasa inaweza kuwa fupi, yani waenya nayo. Juu ndio hiyo tumetolea moto pale mpaka hapa. Sasa sijui kama huu urefu unaweza kufika kwako. Acha malize. Akuja angalie.
Acha niue mkaa hapo kwa mosi.
Haya. Okay, so guys, I'm here with Yeyo.
Yeyo kama yeyo.
Introduce
I'm
yourself.
Happy.
Yes.
Yeyo kama yeyo.
Yeah.
I'm happy tena.
Asante sana.
Sema ni hivi.
Yeah.
Ni asante kwanza ni hivi. Welcome
to Fellow the Boy YouTube.
Fellow
channel.
The Boy YouTube channel
and subscribe.
Sasa subiri sasa mimi.
Hai, endelea sasa.
Mimi naweza endelea kwa sababu gani?
Hey.
Mimi nyenye ni ndugu zangu.
Hey.
Welcome to Fellow the Boy YouTube channel. My name is Yeyo kama yeyo.
Yeah.
I'm happy. Subscribe Fellow the Boy. Na pia na mimi yeyo kama yeyo. Kwanza sijui subscriber zako sasa ningeweza kusema lakini ni hivi. Basi mimi ni kukadiria kama ngapi?
Mimi za kwangu kadiria 10,000. Maana tunaelekea 10,000 sasa.
Basi
Fellow
the Boy subscribe 15,000.
Yeah.
Subscriber.
Thank you.
Na mimi yeyo kama yeyo subscribe 5,000.
Yeyo kama yeye 5,000.
Yeyo kama yeyo.
Yeah.
Alafu mimi nina ndoto kubwa. Nashukuru kwanza.
Yeah.
Mimi kitu ambacho naweza nikasema Hivi ni asante kwa wale watu wote ndugu zangu mnao support ndugu zangu wa channel ya YouTube akiwemo Fellow the Boy.
Yeah.
Nasema ni asante, alafu ni hivi. Nashukuru.
Yeah.
Mimi kwa siku hii ya leo nimeamka poa, yeah. Lakini sijui nyewe wenzangu. Lakini naamini na hata nyewe wenyewe nimeamka salama. Nasema ni asante, na wale ambao hamjisikii vizuri nasemaje, jamani poleni. Sawa? Na alafu naamini ya kwamba kuna wengine wameelekea kwenye majukumu yenu ya kawaida kila siku ya utafutaji. Nasema jamani kazi njema. Na wale pia ambao mpo kwenye kazi za nyumbani, pia na wenyewe natakia kazi njema. Alafu nasema ni hivi, ni asante kwa ile support mnao support ndugu zangu wa channel ya YouTube. Na mimi ikiwemo mimi mwenyewe mmoja wapo yeye kama yeye. Nasema ni asante, alafu nashukuru kwa wale watu wote mnao ni support.
Kidogo tutusaidie wewe. Shika break. Ndio 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 iko. Ngoja ngoja funga hiyo na chabi. Funga na haya. Sasa ngoja kidogo.
Acha pite.
Ah, anaweza kanyaga hii. Hii hii najua ina stima hapa.
Ah, pita pita iko sawa
shida. Sasa utakunja hivyo uingie kweli? Mako rudi nyuma kidogo ndio.
Ama hindi si atakuwa tu hapa katikati kwa
hali. Utakuwa tera.
Katikati wapi?
Hapo hapo kwenye huku kwa
hapa. Asa hapa sikuna shughuli. Wacha tatoa. Kwa nini? Yao ya kauki hapo?
Iye ya darua.
Iye. Iyo kitu kwa gia moja?
Mm. Sikuma mapesa.
Aya.
Kwa teri kira.
Ata uwe. Ata mwenye mimi naona.
Aya, yo, I'm sorry for interfering with yo. I was running to open the gate for the guy of the motorbike. But this guy is working. Wacha tumpe nafasi afanye.
Tumpe nafasi afanye kazi.
Eh. Yeah.
Ye maana unajua kazi ni ya muhimu.
Eh. Yeah.
Sawa. So, kazi ni ya muhimu. Sasa hapa tunaweza kuingia pembeni.
Wacha huyu aje apite. Na pikipiki kwanza.
Kwa sababu unajua.
Mm. Eh. Nakataka kata chini. Hii inaweza kata slab.
Eh. Niko na ile ya kukata.
Ah, oh, mbona nitakuja nikuita. Unajua kuna sema nafaa tukate huko ndani. Kwa jikoni pale.
Msao mtu magulini mangapi? Waacha hapa tuendelee na kwenda.
Hata mimi naona hivyo juu sasa.
Magulini mangapi?
Au lazima uchomeleke hapa?
Eh.
Kama yamebaki kama matano hivi, manne amalize.
Eh.
Guys, I'm sorry. Mimi nataka niwahi malize tu maneno.
Eh, haya. Okay, yeah, guys, I'm sorry I interfered with yeye because of the this work. Rudisha tu sasa. Akikuja tutafungua.
Na kazi nyingi. Nataka niwahi. Sema
nini? So guys, we are working here. The problem that we are having with the gate here, we want to fix it so that the gate can be able to fix. Haya, dakika moja yeye umalize.
Sio mbaya.
Okay, first wacha kwanza nimalize chenye niseme chenye ulikuwa umesema. So yeye said guys, if you are watching this video, yeye was appreciating you a lot for the way you are supporting this community and all the YouTubers, and he said
YouTubers
that he's also appreciating those one who are supporting him and those one who are taking the time to support the all YouTubers and today he has walked here. He find us, we are working here, and he would like at least to say something. But yeah, because we are working here, I think maybe you just say the last not 10 like, but 1 minute, because I'm sorry for this, because we have got other things that I'm supposed also to feature on the camera to view. Maybe next time when you come, because my camera is getting
unajua mimi sijui Kiingereza.
My camera is getting off. Anasema hivi kamera yangu inaelekea kuisha moto. Sasa utaongea tu dakika kidogo. Yeah.
Mimi nasema hivi, asante kwa leo ndugu wote mnao support brother Fellow the Boy. Eh? Na mimi pia subscribe the boy hata 15,000 subscribers.
Thank you very much.
Hata mimi
yeye kama yeye
and yeah. Me
and she also
subscribe hata 5,000. Afu mimi ninasema hivi ni asante kwa wale ndugu wote nao support ndugu zangu wa channel ya YouTube ikiwemo mimi. Nasema ni asante. Subscribe Follow the Boy.
Hai.
Subscribe Marwa, subscribe
Mayuguno,
subscribe Nasto,
Ankomo.
Subscribe
everyone.
Ngoja nikwambie. Ni hivi subscribe Miss Fling.
Miss Fling. Our in-law.
Mimi yeah. Ni hivi na naweza nikasema, wewe sema tu ujui.
Yeah.
Ni hivi. Miss Fling mara nyingi na yeye mwenyewe huwa anakuja na nisaidia kazi pia tabla za Nasto. Na pia mimi nasema hivi ni asante na kwa wale ndugu wote mnao ni support mimi hiyo kama hiyo nasema na nyie kwenu ni hivi asante. Nasema ni asante.
Thank you very much yeyo.
Poa sana.
Guys, check on your YouTube channel. Pitia hapa yeyo. Ame kata piga shop. Ina shop. Haya yeyo, thank you very much for your time.
Asante ye. Brother.
Haya.
Alafu
next time I will
fly.
Yeah.
Kutana na wewe. Alafu ni hivi ni asante.
Yes.
Brother, wewe support me. Yeyo kama yeyo, alafu one day one time.
Haya yeyo.
Nitakam kusaidia kazi hapa.
Haya, asante.
Asante yeah. Na wewe.
So guys, we don't want to interfere with this guys. Yeah. So we are working here at this point. Yeah. So guys, my camera was hot. But I will have to do very fast. So what they are doing, they want to make sure that this place we can be able to lock with the padlock. We could not be able to lock here with the padlock. And I remember very well my good subscribers were advising me this before that I'm supposed to work on that. So that if we have got the padlock here, we can also have the padlock at this point. And also if you check very well here, this place has got also a problem. You can't be able to lock with the padlock, so they're going to fix something like this so that we can be able to lock from inside. And also this place also we can also be able to add another padlock, because if you see right now we normally have a problem like a locking from outside, and or which it is very dangerous. Somebody may come and tamper with it, so that is why we are working on it. So from here we'll be also going to work on other places, on the doors, on my doors. All of them will be working there. Maybe I will go and show you. We need to, because I realized that the spaces aren't the doors. We have got the spaces beneath the doors that we are supposed to be very keen of it, with it. Like this place, if you see very well, this place has got a very big place. In fact, we have got some rats that are using this place to enter. And also, maybe we don't want to get something like snakes also affecting these places. So also this place, we are going to make sure that we have add something. And also this door and the other door. So I want to end this video now here, because don't want the video to be long. We shall be able to catch up again with you. Just continue subscribing to Fellow The Boy YouTube channel, road to 7,000 subscribers. I don't want it to be very long. I want it to just watch and enjoy. So the maize are being brought, that they're still bringing it. We have got the work that is going on in the kitchen. The masons are working. We shall be able to check on that in the next video. Thank you very much and be blessed.